to me as we go.
Come here. You ever think it's weird we spend 50-something hours a week together and still hang out?
No. It's that saying, you got the family you were born into and the one you choose. Oh, that's what the 118 is, the family we chose.
Nope.
You're not gonna put out the cookies I brought?
It's not time for dessert. And why are you acting like you made them yourself?
I drove myself to go buy them. Like, I don't really get why I had to bring something anyway. You practically shamed me into it.
Because that's what you do. When someone invites you to their house, you don't show up empty-handed.
This is Eddie's house. I'm not really a guest.
Okay, I was trying to save you from yourself. Like always.
Oh, thanks. You are a good sister. I'm lucky to have you.
We're lucky to have each other. All right, now help me carry this stuff.
Yes, ma'am.
He really is so sweet. And it's amazing that you turned out the way you did, especially after all the things you told me about your father.
Well, who I am now has nothing to do with my father.
I'm sorry he wasn't there for you. You deserve better.
You know what? I had better. Not sure I realized it until now, but my mom, Kevin's family, the Lees, and now all of you. I'm a pretty lucky guy.